In this demonstration, I will show you how to quickly export XML content to Excel or to import Excel content into an XML file. Of course, you can easily export author mode tables to Excel or other spreadsheet applications by simply copying a selection of table cells in Oxygen's author mode and then pasting the selection in your spreadsheet application. But what can you do if the content you want to export is not in a table in author mode? For this type of situation, you can use Oxygen's grid mode. This mode displays all content in an XML document as a structured grid of nested tables, and you can work with the cells in those tables much like you would with any spreadsheet application. To demonstrate this, I have an XML file opened in Oxygen that contains data about some fictional employees. Since the data in this document is entered inside XML elements rather than a table, I'm going to use grid mode so that I can work with it in a table-like format. First, I need to expand the particular parent element that contains all the data that I want to export. The best way to make sure all child elements get expanded is to right-click the particular cell and then select Expand All from the Expand Collapse submenu. Now I see the data that I want to export displayed as a nested table, and I can work with the cells just like I would in Excel. Be aware that in some cases you may have to adjust the structure of the XML content so that it matches a tabular structure that you can easily copy and paste. In my case, I see that there is a slight problem in my nested table in that the email addresses are split into two columns. This is because grid mode detected two different elements. I'm simply going to rename the incorrect element and now when I switch back to grid mode, the nested table is displayed properly and I can copy the data in the exact tabular form that I want exported to Excel. I'm going to hold the Shift key while selecting all the cells that I want to export. Then I'll copy the selection to the clipboard. Now I'll switch to Excel and paste the copied cells. You can see that the content was pasted the same as it would have been if it had come from a table or spreadsheet. Note that Oxygen supports the reverse scenario as well. Suppose there is a new employee that needs to be added to the list and I want to synchronize my spreadsheet with my XML document. I'll copy the cells that I want to import into my XML document. Now I'll switch to Oxygen. Note that in grid mode, to paste the copied cells, I first need to insert a new row in the nested table. I'll click on the row in the nested table where I want to insert a new one. I'll right-click and select Insert Row. Now I have empty cells where I can paste the data I copied to the clipboard. And now the data from Excel has been imported into XML content with the same structure as the other existing content. Note that if you want to import an entire spreadsheet into an XML file, there's another possible method. You can go to the File Import menu and select MS Excel File. This opens an import wizard. In the first page, I simply choose the Excel file I want to import. The second page of the wizard offers various options that allow you to configure the import operation. I'll just leave it on the default settings. And my Excel file has now been converted into an XML file. For more information about this feature, please see the Oxygen User's Manual. This concludes the video demonstration. Thank you for watching.